a 1967 MV 350 three-cylinder, and it was a Grand Prix bike raced by the MV factories. Undoubtedly, Agostini raced it at some time, and they raced them up. In 72, they built a four-cylinder, but there was a period of overlap, and these were raced up to 1973. Four valve per cylinder, seven speed gearbox, until the FIM changed the rules and limited to six speed. So the later ones, they blocked off the seventh gear. This one is still seven speed.